Hello, one greeting from me after uploading no new video after over 2 weeks. Please pardon me. Sometimes things are not happening as I planned. I just did not find time to make videos. A week ago, also my laptop was shutting down, 15-minute ones, so it was impossible to use Photoshop to paint. By the way, this is gonna be my first video in digital painting playlist. Well, finally. Okay, let us get to the topic. What did I learn in 6 months of digital painting? It is a random title suddenly appears in my mind. There are some things I recognize myself improving and some changing attitudes so far in painting process. I'm still not a professional in digital art, but just a learner. And this video is just sharing some information that helps me a lot. The first thing I did follow is that I changed my eyes. I mean, my views. Yes, I look at my own drawing and painting, first at me, and then 1 hour or a half time later, when I took break from the process, and then when I got back to the table, I looked carefully at a different person. Because back to the old times, I was really pleased with everything I drew. I thought they came out sober and perfect, so that it was worth judging myself, my technical drawings, the ideas of the painting, and the most important thing is, was I improved? I did not ask these kind of questions myself at that time. And then what happened was, when a year is passed, my drawing skill is not improved at all. So now I look 2 ways and I find error just to get better result. The second thing I did was exploring new techniques and trying out different tools in Photoshop Workspace, like curve tool, healing tool, and painting inside lasso tool by selecting the sketch. That is more like painting or many layers and reducing the opacity and matching them until to the willing color. You should also try liquefying fader because it can correct the proportion just by giving some test so that you don't need to erase and draw again. So it saves time. Years ago, I was lack of this knowledge and finding out the new thin scale. So there was no much improvement. So my second advice is to know the tools and be curious and explore. And another tip, fast and advice will be included in the next upcoming videos. So please wait for it. In this video right now, I'm drawing Mia Wally from Bad Fishing Movie, and here is the main reference photo. This kind of drawing is called photo steady, but I wanna make a realism painting. I'm just staring colors and testing new brush sets in Photoshop. Those are called embrace sets and word media brush sets. If you want to check out. You may see a milkshake and a red cherry in front of her, and also nose bleeding from her. These are not in the reference, I added myself just to create some thoughts. If you have watched that movie, milkshakes and nose bleeds may be things immediately to remember me and Wally. So I did adding shades and blood. Here is the same painting from 6 months ago. How the best it is. So after 6 months, I just did repainting to look better. I use mainly liquefying tool and healing tool in fishing. Milkshakes and nobles reference are here. I combine those three reference to figure. Then after adding different brush texture, finally I have this painting. I'm quite pleased the result is enough for me. By the way, the brush I like most in this painting is this Satan Shade Dash Char brush. You can find that brush in M brushes. Okay, time lapse is over. But I have to continue the topic. What I learned in 6 months of digital painting. So see you next week and have a wonderful day.